The art name of is Frost in the Valley. The artist name is Cornelius Salisbury. Three things that I like about this art is the grasslands and the mountains, and how it's painted out of oil, and I love how the artist drew it, how it was springtime with the blue sky and the clouds and the yellow greenish grass.